the removal by crane of the final payphone, which was located on 7th Avenue, marked the end of an era for the street's iconic feature. According to local media, Manhattan will keep 4 of the old-fashioned phone booths on Upper West Side and on West End Avenue.